It's been almost 8 months since I last visited the site of the new Central State Hospital construction. The $400 million facility will replace a large part of the existing infrastructure now in use. Substantial site work has been performed, and a lot of grading has taken place since the last time I was here. I know a lot of people, including the staff and the patients at the current facility, are looking forward to this and will welcome all that it will offer them and the community. I will continue to do follow-ups on this construction until the new building is complete.